Hello everyone, welcome back again. We are developing an application called Hospital Raman, a coronavirus tracker by Pragadish, Purjit, Aarti and also me. Today I am going to show what are the features we added for the application of Hospital Raman. I'm going to click here. You can able to see this is the home page of our Hospital Raman application. This is only a demo. We have a great plan on UI in future. Now I'm going to show what we implement and what we added features of Hospital Raman. Now I'm going to click emergency here. These are the two buttons used for emergency call and locating a hospital nearby you. I'm going to click that. You can able to call for the hospital here. And now I'm going to get back to the app. You can able to see there is a location here. I'm going to click the location. You can able to see map here. With this map, you can locate your nearby hospital. You can able to see there is a back button here. This is used to get back to again for the Hospital Raman home. Now I'm going to click global here. These are the global statistics. I'm going to click back, and you can able to see there is a account here. I'm going to click account. I'm going to sign in. Here I'm already have an account for a Hospital Raman, so it fastly redirects into biological status. Now I'm going to click good here. Here you can able to see India stats. It should show as Indian statistics of COVID-19 that are registered till today. I'm going to click here. You can able to see COVID-19 India cases. It shows as total cases of India till now, and it shows the active cases of India till today, and it shows the recovered cases of India, and it shows dead cases of India in red color. Here you can able to see the state wise report and district wise report. We are still working on it. Total cases of today that are registered in India, I'm going to click COVID-19 today cases India. You can able to see the confirmed cases and recovered cases and deaths of today that are registered in India. That's it for today. I'm going to click a back button here. It again redirects into COVID-19 cases, and also I'm going to click again a back button here. It shows as home button again. That's it for today. We are sure we will come and with a more update and more features in Hospital Raman application by next video. Thank you.